Oh, God, every day is a defining moment. You never know what's going to happen. But I guess the most defining moment is when I wanted to quit years ago, and because I didn't like the kind of stories I was told to write. And my wife told me, why don't I write one story the way I want to do it, and maybe he'll fire me, but so what? I want to quit anyway, and that's when I wrote the Fantastic Four. So I guess that's my most defining moment at work.